So how do you get a shopping assistant to help you at the grocery store to make your experience easier and more efficient? The details are coming up. Hey everyone, this is Matt. Welcome back to my channel, Blind to Billionaire. So how do you get an assistant to help you at the grocery store to make your experience easier and more efficient? That's a new concept that I actually just learned about today, which I can't believe I didn't know that, but I actually had two different people tell me essentially the exact same thing today. So here in Minnesota where I live, we have a variety of different grocery stores, and another store that offers grocery is Target, which is also all over the country. So if you're here in the US, you probably have a Target in your state. But something that's really cool is when you go to your local grocery store or Target store, you can actually go to the service desk and tell them, hey, I'm blind or I'm visually impaired, and they will actually appoint someone from their crew or their staff to actually walk around the store and help you do all of your shopping. So, like I said, I had two different people tell me that today, and I wanted to confirm that it was actually true. So I called a local grocery store here in the area, and they picked up and I said, hey, I have a quick question for you. I'm actually blind, and do you guys have someone who will help me do my shopping? And the person I spoke with said, yes, absolutely. Just come in, stop at the service desk, and we will appoint someone to shop with you. So I thought that was really cool. And then I thought, I wonder if Target does it. So I called Target and I asked them the exact same question. I said, I'm blind and will you assign someone to help me do my shopping? And the person I spoke with said, yes, absolutely. We will take one of our team members and they will walk around this store with you and do your shopping. And then I asked, do I have a time limit? Do I get like a half an hour or 45 minutes? And he said, no, absolutely not. You get as much time as you need to do all of your shopping. Because, you know, sometimes if you're going to the store and you need, you know, a whole cart full of grocery items, it can take 45 minutes or an hour sometimes if you have a lot of items to get. And he assured me that regardless of the amount of time that it's going to take me, it doesn't matter, that team member will be there by my side the whole time helping me do my shopping. So if you're, if you're a blind or visually impaired person and you want more independence, I would definitely recommend trying this out. Like I said, I just learned about it today, and so I haven't done it yet, but I plan on doing it here in the next week or two, just going to the store and just having somebody, just going to the service desk, getting assistance to the service desk, and then once I have that person helping me, I'll probably just have Corey like go back out and wait in the car or something like that. And maybe just have a list of maybe like 5 to 10 items that we plan on picking up from the store and just see how this whole process works. So it's a pretty cool idea. I'm excited to try it and just have more independence to be able to go to the store and do some grocery shopping on my own. So I just wanted to share that tip with you guys. If you didn't know about it, I'm sure everybody knows about it because it seems like it's pretty standard across the industry now. I can't believe I didn't know about it, but it's a really cool concept I'm really excited about. So a shopping assistant at your local grocery store or Target store, and I'm sure there's a lot of other stores that do this too, but you know, those are just a couple of the stores that I know of at this time. So anyway, that's just a really quick helpful tip for you right there. I'll definitely give you a follow-up video with my experience, and maybe I'll even try to bring a camera with and video some of the experience when I actually do it. So yeah, I hope that's a helpful video. If you haven't done so, do me a huge favor, subscribe to the channel. I'm always trying to deliver as much valuable content as I can pertaining to blind and visually impaired or people who are low vision, just sharing some of my tips and information that I learn. So like I said, I'm always trying to create and share as much value as I possibly can with all of you. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you again on a future video. And also thank you to all of my subscribers and loyal followers. I really appreciate everything you've done for me and being so loyal. I've met so many really nice, great people through YouTube, and I just can't believe how many people are being so supportive of me and my channel and just making such nice comments. I really appreciate it. Thanks again for all of you who are subscribed and just following me and always being so supportive. It's been really nice getting to know all of you. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you again on a future video. Thank you.